Bulgarian split squats, you'll need a bench. I'm short and this bench is kind of high, so I also have an ab mat for my knee. And then a barbell. If it's for a warm up, keep it kind of light. If it's for a workout, use whatever is prescribed, okay? So I start by cleaning the barbell and getting it to a good front rack position. Once I'm there, I then put my back foot as if it would be on the bench and do a lunge, okay? That helps me know where my front foot needs to be. Once I figure that out, just pop my back foot on the bench. And then from here, you're gonna just squat straight down and back up, okay? When I get to the top, I'm squeezing my glutes really good. Back down,